So when we're talking about something effusing, we're going to be using Graham's law of effusion. And Graham's law of effusion